the question number 10 from the sequence and series. So series was started like this: 1, 2, 5, 12, 27, question mark, 121 and 248. How to proceed for the answer choice? Just have a glance on the question. By observing these numbers, initially the number is started with 1. Number is started with 1. So 1 becomes 2. 1 becomes 2. Okay, maybe I thought it is increased by 1. 2 becomes 5. 5 becomes 12. 12 becomes 27. And 27, what is a missing term? The next one is 121. Next one is 248 is the thing. By observing these numbers, I am trying to understand what is the logic here. So by observing these numbers, 1 into 2. 1 into 2 is going to be 2. 2 into 2 should come here. 2 into 2 is going to be 4, but it is increased by 1 more. That means, can I write it as 1 into 2 plus 0, that is going to be 2. 2 into 2 is 4, 4 plus 1 is going to be 5. 5 into 2 is going to be 10, 10 plus 2 is going to be 12. 12 into 2 is going to be 24, 24 plus 3 is 27. So what is happening? Every time the number is multiplied by 2 and adding 1. And adding natural numbers. So next number is going to be 27 into 2 plus 4. So 27 into 2, that is giving a result as 7 into 2, 14, and this is 54. 54 plus 4, that is giving a result as 58. The missing term should be placed as 58, which is available as option 1. Mark it as an answer choice. If you want to cross check whether this logic is working or not, just check with the one more. What is the increase here? 58 need to be 58 into 2. Plus 5. What is 58 into 2? This is giving a result as 116. 116 plus 5 is 121. Yes, it's exactly matching. 121 into 2 plus 6 is 248. So it's exactly matching. The missing term should be 58. Thank you so much. We'll go with another module of coding and decoding in the next videos. Thank you.